Yo, it's nights like this where I really gotta sit back. Stories of my past attack. When I write the real, you can feel that. My soul's in rotation just until I get the bill back. They say I'm not great and try to make me fall in line lately. Sorry, listener, but you might be tripping. I punt the pen down your mind like you was having these visions. When I get nitty gritty, I paint a very vivid image. Kids was built to live off of this fucking system. Same officers, they paying taxes to a kill them. What happened to folks like Andy Griffin? Violence met with violence only leads to more killings. I wonder when we'll stop hiding our true feelings. No reason a kid should get popped in our cities. Communities gather so the government will fill them. We all want change and still they won't listen. When they reach out, the cops kill them. This shit ain't how God intended. Politics will be the death of these children. It's got people like me wishing the government had better intentions. White versus black, it's the same old image. They paint the deal with us. Separation makes us weak, so the gunshots feel numb to us. Brother versus brother, what have these gangs done to us? Set up by the man to perpetrate you. You won't find out till lifetimes later. After death, can we accept what we've done here? Or will the past lead to more fear, stirring agony amongst our peers? My mind can't help but analyze this hell. See, in reality, we all just need help. I ponder with these thoughts every day. I'm sorry I couldn't keep it to myself. If we connect and accept the wrong, I can't imagine the wicked'll live on. It's nights like this where I really gotta sit back. Stories of my past attack. When I write the real, you can feel that. My song's in rotation just until I get the bill back. They say I'm not great and try to make me fall in line lately. Sorry, listener, but you might be tripping. I put the pen down your mind like you was having these visions. When I get nitty gritty, I paint a very vivid image. Kids was built to live off of this fucking system. Same officers, they pay taxes to a killer. What happened to folks like Andy Griffin? Violence met with violence only leads to more killings. I wonder when we'll stop hiding our true feelings. No reason a kid should get popped in our cities. Communities gather so the government will fill them. We all want change and still they won't listen. When they reach out, the cops kill them. This shit ain't how God intended. Politics will be the death of these children. White versus black, it's the same old image.